We left the bar that Friday morning. We didn't have a pilot higher than a kite. And when we saw the blue lights in the mirror, it started getting clearer. It's not your average night. He slowly strolled up to my window and asked me for my license. I pieced it back to the rear. And when he asked if I've been drinking, all that I could think of was, can he smell the beer? 7 shots of whiskey, a 6-pack of beer, 2 more Jello shooters miss, the hour's getting near. Drinking and driving, we all know is incorrect. And don't kid yourself if you ain't been busted yet. And then he asked if I was packing. He quickly checked my pockets before he searched my truck. Throwing beer cans from the window. Some call it roadside litter, but I call it dumb luck. He had me walk the line a couple times. 7 steps forward and 7 steps behind. I didn't think that I'd done too bad. I only staggered twice. I hope this copper's nice. 7 shots of whiskey, a 6-pack of beer, 2 more Jello shooters miss, the hour's getting near. Drinking and driving, we all know is incorrect. And don't kid yourself if you ain't been busted yet. Reflecting back through smoke and mirror, I tried hitting on the barmaid. What did I have to lose? I threw back one last shot of courage, well, I smoked another ciggy and I nursed them Dewey blues. The next time someone take my truck keys and call me a taxi, I'm asking on my knees. So I won't have to stand on one leg, anyone I choose, doing the flamingo. Got the Dewey blues. I said, doing a flamingo. I got the Dewey blues. Because 7 shots of whiskey, a 6-pack of beer, 2 more Jello shooters miss, the hour's getting near. Drinking and driving, we all know is incorrect. And don't kid yourself if you ain't been busted yet. At this time, I ain't been busted yet. He said, I let you go to watch those Dewey blues. Oh, oh.